Pyromaniac will miss the Galway Festival despite trainer Tony Martin being successful in an appeal against the punishment handed out at Killarney earlier this month. Martin's €2,000 fine for using the racecourse as a schooling ground was quashed, but Pyromaniac's 42-day ban still stands, after he finished 6th in the McSweeney Arms Hotel, QR, race.